be seated.
Church, student council, teachers, and finally, YHS. You are all incredible and I owe it all to you. And now, moving on to the class of 2022. We made it. For a moment, instead of reminiscing on the past, join me for a time traveling experience to 2042, 20 years from now. So, imagine, we're all at our class reunion now in our late 30s. Graying, bulking, bald, and a little wrinkly. We walk along the halls of Yukon High School remembering all of our memories, the good, the bad, the laughter, and the tears. Looking around, we see our childhood theme.
Today as a valedictorian representative. If you don't know me, my name is Kinley De Leon. I am a proud member of Yukon Band, Choir, Theater, Academic Team, National Honor Society, and Fellowship of Christian Athletes, to name a few. But all in all, I'm just a proud student of Yukon High School, and I'm so, so thankful to get to be here with all of you today. We're feeling a lot of things at once today, and that's okay. When I was asked to make this speech, I'll be honest, I really didn't know what to say. There's so much I want to tell each one of you. So I took my entire high school experience and narrowed it down into two important lessons I'd like to share with you guys. Be kind, even when others aren't, and have confidence in yourself. In the eighth grade, I remember having a conversation with one of my classmates about this day, and about being valedictorian specifically. My classmate was talking about how disappointed they would be if they didn't get to wear a white robe on graduation day. I responded with a shrug, saying, "I just hope that when people think of me, they'll say I was a good person. I don't really care about the robe color." My classmate gave me a weird look and said, "So you care more about what people think of you than being valedictorian?" At the time, I really didn't know what to say. How do I explain wanting to be a good person? But now I stand before you today and I can confidently say that I care more about the person's character than the quality of their color of their robe. The queen herself, Miss Julie Andrews, said it best. I would be a fool to deny my own abilities. Guys, there's always going to be someone out there that's going to doubt you, belittle you, make you feel small. Don't let that someone be yourself. You are capable of huge things if you just have the confidence to go for them. Thank you.
Right side of your cap, and if not, and movement to the left and side.
Ladies and gentlemen, students, graduating students only, and faculty only on the field, please. Enjoy your evening.
It's not even anything. There's stuff in it.
Hold on.
Oh yeah, both are out.
It was the...